Nothing too great, but not bad. Got like water, CD player, and towels, lockers, toilets, all you need. The rock climbing. More or less the views at the back of here, so you see all the mist on the mountains and that. Second. It's sort of like third floor, because the second floor is to go to the lobby. Three floors. Rock climbing. Cottages, just in the normal style ones, but down by the lobby at the start. It's a huge hotel though. They do have a lift or stairs. They do have the rock climbing as well. And that's free, but if you want to like do it full on and that, you can get a free one, but you can pay as well. It's quite cool. So yeah, it looks like there's a lift right there. You can go up and have a meal. Pretty awesome. Khao, big mountain. Bit further out, but yeah. You need a car here, so location's a bit more remote, but good hotel, up to the standard. Good day. H2O condominium there. And this big thing up here, you can go dine up there. So you can go eat. It's not raining, so it's good. Just going for a morning walk. It's a bit further than where we normally stay, but good hotel, good view, very good hotel, but it's more further, so got a good deal on it, but it's quite expensive.
How far do you think those different shuttle things get taken to?
Not bad. The view is like why we wanted to stay here. Eh? It's got a safe, which is pretty standard, but the phone is not in all. Wow.
You like it? I like the mountain view.